after I finally got fired for showing up late to the job, hella tired and drunk. After the oxys, I put up my nose with my boss on the oil rigs when I was young. After my ex cut her wrist and the cops thought I stabbed her and beat me and put me in cuffs. After I totaled my car trying to run from the cops with a kilo of coke in a trunk. After I drank till I rotted.